بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we are going to solve question number 9 from exercise number 3.1. The question is, if A is equal to matrix A is equal to 1 minus 1 AB and A square is given, A square is equal to 1 0 0 1, find the values of A and B. Let's solve. Solution. A is equal to 1 minus 1 AB. A square is equal to A into A, which is equal to 1 minus 1 AB into 1 minus 1 AB, which is equal to 1 into 1 plus minus 1 into A. Then minus 1 into 1 plus minus 1 into B. Now, A into 1 plus A into B. Now, minus 1 into A plus B into B, which is equal to 1 minus A minus 1 minus B A plus AB minus A plus B square. It is given that A square and is equal to this identity matrix is equal to 1 0 0 1. So compare there elements. 1 minus A is equal to 1, minus 1 minus B is equal to 0, minus A is equal to 1 minus 1. So A is equal to minus 1 plus 1, A is equal to 0. Minus B is equal to 1 and B is equal to minus 1. So A is equal to 0, B is equal to minus 1. Please subscribe my channel, share with friends, like my videos, and if you have any question in mind, please write in the comment box. Thank you.